The memorial was unveiled by Nancy Wake as part of sesquicentenary celebration of the state of Victoria. 150 years since Europeans first settled